Yeah.
Yeah, you can't use that at all. You never want to exclude anyone. So we'll usually send a big video of you with and... original programming here. And just for interest sake, those are the windows that I was telling you about that the easy dancers stand at. Behind me, why advertising expects you to actually go out on location and checking out campaigns being shot. And right here are the offices for Ula. Go around the world and interview big models, big designers, and check out the big shows. And at the very end there, Book TV. Anyone ever heard of Book TV before? Yeah, Book TV, like movie television, these small offices. And it's not just an office space, you can see the lighting grid is right up here. We had our...
I just have a nice dream, though. Wow. No, really, I just see the tree, like. Smile.
Okay.
You already have it.
Anything to do with that?
What is it?
Is it good? We're kind of okay. No tough ones though.
Okay. Alright, where do you see that?
Where do you
see that? Yeah, no.
Brand advantages though?
You know, most regulations just distinguish between domestic ownership and foreign ownership. So, as far as that rule is concerned, it probably doesn't matter. But when it comes